right? I grab the guitar now.
Last month we were on tour in Europe and we got a phone call saying, you've been offered two shows in the United States while you're at home. And we said, no, we're not going to do that. We want to stay at home. And then we were told those two shows are going to be at Emo's. And then we said, yes, let's go to Emo's. It's a very special week. John.